2 laps down and 5, still gonna win.